Eyewitness News also on the scene today of a house fire that displaced a family. Firefighters were called to North 3rd Avenue near Louisiana just before 7 this morning. There were several people inside the home when the fire started, but everyone got out safely. A firefighter said it started in the fireplace, but spread throughout the house. The Red Cross is helping the family who were inside that house.